Well, hey, Robin, you know, it's anticipated in less than 2 weeks, hospitals around the country, across the country, will be overrun with patients. And plans have been in the works now for several weeks to turn the biggest convention center here in Chicago to a makeshift hospital exclusively for COVID-19 patients. Illinois now has more than 5,000 cases, with the majority of them being in Cook County. In just a few days, McCormick Place will be equipped to handle an anticipated overflow of patients. About 30 members of the Illinois National Guard arrived Monday to begin constructing a field hospital inside of McCormick Place, setting up beds, wheelchairs, and oxygen tanks. The Army Corps of Engineers also helping with labor, with $15 million in FEMA funding being used to transform part of this exhibit hall. A total of 3,000 beds will be set up by the end of April. McCormick Place will be considered an alternate care facility, not designed for those needing intensive care, but those with mild symptoms seeking medical attention. The first couple of hundred beds are expected to be ready by the end of the week.
We're aiming to have these first 500 beds up this week, followed by the next 500 by next week, the next 1,250 by the week of April 20th, and the final 750 acute care beds by the end of the month, bringing us to a total of 3,000 beds at McCormick Place.
Putting in all the wheelchairs, the humidifiers, any kind of IV brackets, and all the way to mop buckets, everything like that, we're trying to get everything prepared for the COVID-19.
So similar provisions have been set up in New York City, where they're now using the Javits Center as a makeshift hospital. 1,200 beds have been set up there, and now they're also looking to transform Central Park. Reporting live from McCormick Place, Courtney Gooseman, WGN News.